I'm going to ask questions. If anybody wants to come through and use it, they can. I have two dice. I'm going to throw one. Can you tell me that number,
Tell me your name if you can use it, please. Can you see any of those colours? Said you were free to come through and use this EVP maker. I'll leave the dice there. You can say the colours if you want to. Recorded on this EVP maker. You're all free to come through and use it if you can.
Say whatever you like.
I would like to know your name though, if you want to tell me. Don't know, this is easy for you to use. You don't want to tell me name, it's fine. We can just have a conversation. Is there anything you'd like to say to me? Can you tell me where you are, please? Are you in heaven? Are you on Earth like I am? I appreciate this is new, but I'm just trying to see what is better for you. Again, would you like to tell me the numbers on this dice? If you can see them, all the colours, you're telling me the colours are easier. Think I heard 11 then? It does put 11. So bet the numbers now. Can you time what the numbers are now, please? I Can you tell me what room I'm in? Can you tell me what room you are in? Can you tell me where you communicate from? Doesn't matter if you want to answer my questions or not. It's all right. You're free to say whatever you wish to say. Can you say my nickname if you know it, please? Do any of you have a nickname? Would you like to say anything else before I turn this off? I appreciate you trying to use it. I'm really grateful.
Thank you.